My father's father was the headmaster of the school across the street from their home. My grandfather was wonderful, fun, bright, and all of those positive attributes. But when he got drunk, he became violent and abusive.
My mother, she was just such a very gentle person, an incredible human being. And that just made it, I think, worse. I used to get so angry. If I'd been bigger, I would wallop him. I was very angry with myself for being too small to intervene when she was being roughed up.